we can't keep up with their feedings.
Not fast enough.
I'm a little stressed about this little guy. The infection is gonna happen so much faster in a little baby. He's going to be one lost little puppy.
The center is absolutely filled to the brim, but there is not a single other skunk to be seen.
Hopefully we get some friends for him soon.
And he desperately needs a community that does not involve humans.